Yeah, that wasn't too hard. Now I must deal with these kids. Ah, and I should be able to add military police. Let's see, 59% chance of success. 34. Can I get secret police? Ooh, yes I can! And I'm only missing 15 support equipment for it. I thought that civil war would be harder. Alright, what's after pivot to the past? Purge the Kemalists. Rebuilding our nation, return the Sultan. Ah yes, that's next. Killing Greece. The national pastime. The Fourth International. Let's do modernizing the army. No war this year, just a shriveled up Czechoslovakia. Special forces. For the two countries and for Europe. We regard the agreement signed last night, Jihad, and the Anglo-German naval agreement as symbolic of the desire of our two peoples
never to go to war with one another again. We are resolved that the method of shall be the method adopted to deal with any other questions that may concern our two countries, and we are determined to continue our efforts to remove possible sources of difference and thus to contribute to assure the peace of Europe.
All right, let's get to purge the capitalists. Oh, I want some military factories. Changes in the middle of a song.
The bar's the nub of the whole purpose of your presence is to keep you now, and your children later, and your grandchildren much later, out of a last ditch war for the preservation of American independence and of all the things that American independence means to you and to me. Never before, since Jamestown and Plymouth Rock, has our American civilization been as now. The Nazi masters of Germany have made it clear that they intend not only to dominate all life and thought in their own country, but also to enslave the whole of Europe, and then you sources of Europe to dominate the rest of the world. In view of the nature
that's right. Yay. Jihad, and
Japanese are being engaged in China, in Asia.
Fidelity. Get some manpower. The German Reich claims Memel. trying to carefully occupy the Kurds in order to integrate them.
We must prepare, but we well know that we cannot escape danger.
Its resistance strength is going up, but its target is zero.
Alright,
time for the return of the Sultan.
By the United States. Belgium is being used as an invasion base. Now fighting for its life. And any South American country in Nazi hands would always constitute a jumping off place for German attack on any one of the other republics of this hemisphere. We think of Hawaii as an outpost of... Yet, the Azores are closer to our shores in the Atlantic than Hawaii is on the other side.
Oh, there goes Czechoslovakia. And Zarg, the usual coward. What do I want to do here? Let's build a cryptology department.
Government knows much about them, and every day is ferreting them out. Their secret emissaries are active in our own... They seek...
The Ottoman Sultan is reborn!
...and ascension, cause internal strife.
Yes. To partial mobilization.
And there are also Americans soon. Many of them in high places who unwittingly invest.
Do I want to go after them now?
That the dictators want done in the United States. The experience of the past 2 years has proven beyond doubt that no nation can appease the Nazi. No man can tame a tiger into a kitten by stroking it. There can be no...
Yeah, recognizing our army.
With ruthlessness. There can be no reasoning with an incendiary bomb.
Hareket hazırım! Emredersiniz efendim!
Switch over all of my troops to the better... one.
Thank you.
Yeah. Alright, Crypt Greece. Alright, back to occupation management. Bulgaria, IMRO, Italy pursues plus balance with Germany. Yep. Alright. Actually, wait. Are you guaranteed? Oh, you're guaranteed by Romania. Might be prudent to wait for Romania to stop their guarantees. So that's what I'm gonna do. If I get 250, I can get this guy. I wonder what this does. Sure. Next on the tech tree. Mountain infantry too. Yep, China's wrecking their face. Japan's wrecking China's face, I mean. You know what I mean? What are these ships doing out here? Go back to port. Oh, here we go, World War II.